I'm in the Christmas shop on Main Street in downtown Boerne, Texas, out in the Texas Hill Country. And who doesn't love Christmas? The sights, the sounds, the smells, and the hope. When God stepped down out of His heaven into human history, it was a defining moment for humankind, and it changed lives forever. Defining moments come for each of us, like it did for Mr. Henry Lafferty II, when in one moment in time, he became a recluse living with his secrets. And then there's Julia, 10-year-old Julia, a defining moment when she walks through the door of Emerald Crest, that old green mansion out on the edge of town, and she meets Mr. Henry Lafferty for the very first time. I want to introduce you to my young friend Julia. She is 65 pounds of pure precociousness and never-ending questions. And then I want you to meet Mr. Henry Lafferty II. He has lived in silence for decades as the owner of Emerald Crest, and he hasn't celebrated Christmas since he was a young boy. But when Julia becomes his friend, and discovers his secrets and learns about his most amazing gift, she decides to bring Christmas back to Emerald Crest and to Mr. Henry Lafferty II. And I can tell you, the return of Christmas to Emerald Crest was magical. And just like that very first Christmas that changed lives forever, Julia's Christmas at Emerald Crest changed the whole town because it changed their hearts. I want to invite you to come with me to Emerald Crest and turn the pages of Silent Days, Holy Night, and see Christmas through Julia's eyes and through the eyes of Mr. Lafferty. Experience their silent days, and then that one surprising holy night.